hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has mild to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? Banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? Once so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual.
As one comes to
battle. Well, how long are you gonna make me wait? Go, go. Come on, Roach. Run, Roach. Not so fast, Roach. Faster. Not so fast, Roach. Move it!
Air's strange. Like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. And the mist.
Thank you.
Giddy up. That's it, Roach.
Air's strange. Like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. And the mist. Ugly bastard.
Be gone. Leave me be, whoever you is. Get away.
Calm down. It's over.
Aye, it's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye. He did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir. If you'd have heard how a man can scream. How he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see, and the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange, the toads, I cannot hear them. Save terror through and through. Hendrik screamed. Then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan. Here long, the terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No, and I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you.